I'm one of the Scots brigade that went away before the war. I'm one of the boys that couldn't leave behind. When the cannon started to roar, I was in among the four. To me, the boys were very, very kind. Oh, when I left up on the last few miles and miles and miles away, so very many miles I couldn't tell. But to me, it's all the same, for after me, you came. They stared at me and then began to yell. Oh, I'm the Sergeant Major, Sergeant Jock, McPhee. I'm the guilty lad that make the lashings fall. Oh, and whenever I wag my kilt, you'll always hear the melt. Now here comes my Highland laddie now. Hey! Or Kiltyland or have to be Mustang. Away my wee but chanty lil, and the waggle o' my kilt. So I'm the lad that makes the bonny laddie smile. When a bonny laddie looks at me, I'm just in on my head. She's mine as sure as two and two are five. I have them by the score, I've got them all galore. The lad that makes the bonny laddie smile. Oh, I tell you, and this definitely do thrive on the kisses. Of course, matey, we don't like to brag or boast about ourselves or anything like that, but the general came up to me yesterday and he says, well, Sandy, I've heard all about your bravery, and I'm going to pin this medal on your chest, and I'm going to put a £5 note in the bank to your credit. This is very consideration of you, general, but if you just as soon pin the £5 note on my chest and put the medal in the bank, that'll be fine. However, you should see the boys when they're all gathered around the canteen. You should hear everybody sing. I'm the Sergeant Major, Sergeant Jock McPhee. I'm the guilty lad that makes the lashings fall. Oh, well, whenever I wag my kilt, you'll always hear the note. Now here comes my Highland laddie now. Hey! Always hear the bell.